Good morning, everyone. I'm Balaji from Class 7. Today, I'll be speaking about achieving success. First of all, I have a question for everyone that who all wants to achieve success over here? Please raise your hands. Okay, we have Kritish who is everyone want to achieve success by.
Everyone wants to achieve success.
Yeah, that's why. So that's why I'm trying to say that everyone's answer is absolutely yes, we want to achieve success. But what is success according to you? If I ask this question, you surely have different answers. You have 11 different answers over here. Because success is really subjective. Means it can be achieved through millions and millions of ways. But the most important, but all these ways would be temporary, not be a permanent success. Most of the people what we do is work smart, it's not working hard. Means because those days you work hard only. Now it's all working smart. Working hard is completely based nowadays because it's such a competitive world. So work smart, get to our potentials and climb to a different level. But this will not give that unbeatable success, like it will not be that permanent. Means once we feel like okay it's going, everything is fine in life, then we stop it. But if we know the purpose in our life, we will surely not do that mistake and we will continue climbing to a new level. So I've seen many successful people introduced. Yesterday night I was searching for this information. I saw MS Dhoni's interview when he was named as first captain. Means when he was named the captain for his first match. That time he told that he gave an example that during a disaster or storm, if the captain of the ship he does not know what is the purpose, means why, what is his purpose in his life, what he has to do, then once if a small thing, okay, after the storm, if everything gets stable, he goes away from the bus, then he like loses that and he's like, okay, the storm will leave it. There's no use of working hard. Then, but if a person, if the captain knows what is the purpose, means why, then he will keep the boat stable even after the storm and makes everything perfect. So if not any future problem comes, he can easily face it. So, and it also gives an anchor to him, like a boat has an anchor of confidence that based on his knowledge of knowing what is his purpose. So, it has been said that there are two different important days in a human's life. First is the day when he was born. Second, the day when he was discovered. When he discovered why was he born, what is his purpose. So, if we know the importance of these 2 days, then we can get unbeatable success. So, highly successful people have used this principle. So, if we also use it, then surely become successful and be great. Take great life in the future. Thank you.